Tucson. It's looking like I am going to run in this marathon after all. I feel good. My training resource advises to only run to finish on your first marathon, and I'm thinking about listening to it. I wouldn't want to fail on my first one, but we'll see.